Subtraction. Subtraction means to take away or minus. For example, this is a group of 7 balls. Let us take away 1 ball. As we take away 1 ball, we need to subtract 1 from 7. So, the number of remaining balls is 6. We are actually subtracting 1 from 7, that is 7 minus 1 is equal to 6. The minus sign is the symbol used for denoting subtraction, and the answer obtained is called the difference.